Hey guys, I'm back. For more Mario and Luigi. Last time we beat a giant tower, and now we're inside Bowser. Not the way I wanted to start off saying this video, but eh. So now we gotta find the first sage, which is in this maze that we're able to use by the power of Tower of Yik, that allows us to use the Boo Ray to be able to get through these weird puzzles inside Bowser's body. I don't know how he lives, man. There we go. Softener gloves. Yeah, so I'll go use some healing stuff now. There we go. There we go. Found more attack pieces. Yay. Oh no, not these idiots again. Alright, you ready, guys? Time for Firebirds. Thank you. Neat. Well, so much for that room. Go through there, yep. Get that. Go into here. Try and grab it now. Thank you. The hell do I do? Maybe here? Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. There we go. There we go. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm a dummy. Interesting, by spinning you drill the thing over, just like a drill. I don't know if you could fit through there. Here's our new move, Drill Bros. Very impressive, both of you. Now you can go on defense. That Drill Bros move can do more than bypass anything. You should guys try it on the ground in various places. Let's fight these guys, sure. Fire Bros. Doesn't scare me. There we go. There we go.
Let's go. Okie dokie.
Sure, let's hit this enemy. Jeez, they are out for blood today, huh? Yeah, I can botch that, my bad. We do better. Yeah, green shell should kill it. Hell yeah. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Let's play Mario Luigi Bowser's Inside Story. I guess next time. We'll be going to more rooms. I'm gonna go upload a few vids before, and then record a few more before I go to work. Because I want to be able to get as much progress as I can done. I want to be able to get to the first Sage boss. So that's what I want to do. So next time, we'll continue on this giant journey and try to find the first Sage. See all you guys later. Peace to Crispy, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.